fellow friends, family, foes, haters, my innovators, my motivators. How are y'all doing today? Make this real quick. I was making a video yesterday and I had to go quick, and I think I kind of ran through it too fast or not clear enough, and I was on my way to get my toes done. Well, guess what? I gotta be on my way to go get my toes fixed now. But I can make this video really quick. So one of my Instagram friends hit me up, or whatever that is. Not Instagram friends, but YouTuber. I guess we're Instagram friends and YouTuber. Anyway, hit me up and was like, you know, it's a response video, whatever, to the shit that went down yesterday, and thank you, you know who you are. I was like, you know, but you know, and I don't mind you telling me that. I mean, I really don't, because, you know, thank you. I mean, you looking out, I don't know, but I don't care about the response video. It doesn't matter to me. There's always three sides of the story: your side, their side, and the truth. You'll never get past beyond that, because one person may feel that they saw it this way and it went down this way and this is how it happened, and they are, you know, stern about that. And then you got the other one like, no, it's all totally different. And I think that's when it comes, the word misconstrued came in. One thing that you did tell me that I was called creepy. And I need to go look at this video. I really don't care. That I was called creepy. So if this is in fact true, I would like to address that, because then I have some bags that I could just throw out, you know, like just bag on a motherfucker. Try to keep this adult like and part ways cordially. But I'm not gonna go there because I don't care. When people do this and put a lot of energy into, to me, you are putting too much, you putting a lot of energy into me. And thank you for letting me know that you're thinking about me. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate that. Like, whoa. Who's the shit? Am I blacking out? So, yeah. Thanks. Keep sharing the video. Now, if y'all were, or if y'all listened to or watched the video yesterday, this video I made yesterday was about a response that I got on one of my Instagram videos. The Instagram video basically was me, and now everyone knows, because she's decided to speak up, Tara, 81, doing a Google Talk. And I was doing an Instagram recording. I deleted it because I wish I would have saved it now, because then my case would definitely have been, you would understand where I'm coming from. The video was like 2.2 seconds. You know, you don't even, it goes fast. Y'all know Instagram is fast. I'm sitting here, I'm smoking my cannabis, and I'm like, hey, y'all, what's up, Instagram? Like I always start with, then I said, chilling here with the homies. Tar 81, Ray Diggity. But at the time when I turned the camera on, the computer camera, by the time I turned my phone on the computer camera, there, first of all, there was only one of the individuals sitting there, only one of you, and that could be seen on the screen, and couldn't hear a motherfucker thing because I was talking. So how would anybody hear any kind of conversation? Because I didn't even know that y'all were having a conversation with them in the background. See? First y'all saying y'all was eating. Now you was having a conversation in the background. Maybe you were doing both. I remember eating. It doesn't matter. That's small cookies. As far as that. I lost my train of thought. What I was going to say. Oh, and I turned back around, y'all. Okay, so then I played it. Because here's the thing, Ray, you're the one that said what you doing? Y'all start laughing. Say, you back there recording us? And then I played the video. I said, yeah, I'm making me an Instagram clip. And I said, yep, I played it. Played it and put the phone up on the camera, like, you know, y'all watched it. Y'all watched the video even before it was posted on Instagram. And I said I was posting it on Instagram. Not one time did neither one of y'all say, nah, don't post it, I don't want to be on it. You know, why is that motherfucker calling me in the middle of my video? Ooh. And so I was under the assumption that, you know, go ahead and no, I didn't make an ass of myself. Post it, because I said I'm about to put it on Instagram. You didn't say shit. I posted. No problem. The next morning I wake up, because I don't just look at my Instagram. I'm bad with my Instagram, my Snapchat. Like, I need to make sure I'm checking it more often than I do than the damn FB, Facebook. Anyway, so I wake up the next morning, I go and I see that I have an alert or whatever for my Instagram, and I go onto the Instagram, and this is my video, the video that I posted. And up under the video, there is a comment stating, I would appreciate, you know, the next time that you would keep our private conversations private or something to that effect, and not post it. And, you know, it was really lengthy. And that pissed me off. Like, how dare you, Tara, come on and say that? You saying you have a problem with me posting a video and being public with it, but you come on and you make your plead your case and make your comment or chastise me, because I basically felt like you was trying to chastise me or whatever about the damn video. You put it on the video. So I responded back, YouTube, that I'm not even going to comment on this. I'm just going to make a video clip. I make a new video clip. And I don't even remember what the first one was. Let me see. I'll find it, though. Y'all be able to hear it. Anything. This is the first. Yeah, this is the first one. Okay, this was the first one that I made.
I like to make movies. I like to make videos. That's what I do. I can post something about you as long as it's not disrespectful or horrible or embarrassing. You might be felonious, hiding something, and I don't want that around me.
What I see. That's what it was about, the video. The next one. So I get a response. Because y'all, I'm breaking this all the way down to the mere morsel. By you, Tara. Now you decide you want to Google inbox me. Which is something you could have did in the first place. Or you could even decline the video the night that I showed it to you and said I was about to post it. So, I get him. Now you inbox me via Google. You know, I didn't read it. You know, y'all, I don't read. Like, when people send me, like, bullshit messages, I do not really read them. I'll glance over them, especially if they long. I'll glance over them. I'll find some keywords. And then I'll just, you know, say what I have to say because I generally know what the fuck this fucking long ass messages about. So I never read your message. I'm gonna go back and read it though, because I never did message. I just responded immediately. So I responded in to the, like, saying, you know, oh, now, you know, you could have hit me up like this before, asked me to take down anyway. You knew I was placing it on there, so forth and so on. That kind of conversation, messaging back and forth. So finally, I got tired of messaging. Now, there's another video that I made. Let's see what this one's talking about.
It's killing me because I am who I am and you are who you are. And if me being who I am embarrasses you and puts you in a position to make you feel like who you are is not good, then maybe you should not be around me. How about that shit?
And there you go. There you have it. And then the actual video, that the video of conflict that was on there. You know, y'all might feel like I took it too far. I don't feel like I took it too far. I took it how the way I'm going to take whatever the fuck I take when I take it. Okay? You came at me like you was trying to chastise me or something in that effect, Tara, and so therefore I responded. So you see shit one way and I see it another damn way. Ain't grown women supposed to be able to agree to disagree? Oh, okay. Nah, because what you did was continue to message me after you saying this is squat, you whatever, you know, I'm done, you ain't trying to hear what I'm trying to say to you, so obviously you saying something different, you know, you telling me all this. I'm like, okay, cool, whatever. I said, I took the video down like you asked me to. I took the damn video down. Shit. Get off my bumper. I go on. Yeah, one of these, which one was it? And you done responded to my message. You done responded to, not my message, my this last video.
I like to make movies. I like to make videos. That's what I do.
I'm not going to read it because that's too much going on. Plus, I need my eyeglasses. And I lost them, bitches. And you leave this message. I'm thinking, y'all thought you left well enough alone. And here I'm thinking, let well enough have been left alone. And pal, I go onto my YouTube, and you responded to my video, man, yesterday. I mean, you want it to be known that it's you who I'm having this issue with? Then, voila, everybody, this is the person I'm having the issue with. The persons. Yeah. So that's basically what, so I guess that's what this new response video is about, that I've been told this out there or whatever. I don't even know if it's a response video because it didn't give me an alert saying it was a response video. So, Hope y'all wasn't saying nothing fly or vulgar or disrespectful. Is we banging or not? Huh? Y'all want to go to war or not? All right, then, YouTube. Y'all have a good afternoon. I'm going to go get my toes fixed. So, ta-ta.